Alrighty, hi everyone, I am Blazier, killing in left courtyard in Karnor's castle. Just gonna show a bit of the group. I'm getting room repops right now, which is gonna get quite dangerous and hairy. Level 41, trying to get to 45 so I get that dagger wolf form, which would be nice. Oh crap. Okay, first priority. Get the caster first. We go proc to heal, and next one we'll go into. Up there. There, slowed. That's kind of garbage. It's so bad. Ah, dang it. I got stunned right there in the hallway and it added on. There's that. There's that. There. He needs to back up. Swinging hard, 144. Not bad. Just I'm very slow. Get over here. Stop casting Oblivion. Money, made a decent amount of money so far. These were die. Rips off. Target these swords. You die? I don't know what happened. Ooh, that guy is moving some gusto. Oh, I think he's offline. Yeah. Okay. Hide corpse always. That's empty. That's empty. Okay. So the next spot to pull will be up. Here. It's nice to have some mana regen. Going so long without it, it's ridiculous. It's always crap that goes in my hand right as soon as I'm about to do something from. All right, now what's the next mob I want to get? Man, I do not like that. Okay, I hate the spectral colors. The aggro races are just so huge here, it's unbelievable. That wear off. Yeah, it's running. Wow, that thing's running with crackhead speed. Holy smokes. It was a path or not. Thank you. Let's get you to come on down. I was like wondering, it only said 2 seconds on there. Okay. I don't get why you. This necro plays a little weird. I don't get why you do a touch of night nuke when you have more turn on and you have the epic. You have 2 free dots. I mean, he's stacked gear wise, but he's kind of playing a little weird, and the pyro cure is not the most efficient dot. I wouldn't use it, to be honest. Man, because he is loaded with good necro gear. He has top tier raid quality gear. So he plays a little weird. Okie dokie. Just gotta be careful. Now, this, I do not know if I can split that. Man, can't split this. Maybe, just maybe. Can't. There. He's just at the wrong side of the room, and I can't. coming? Yep. Keep them down here. Alright, there we go. Cleric's full mana. Oh crap. Getting bad rumor pops. Alright, we are either gonna die horribly or we're gonna somehow survive it. Okay, we made it. And Elder Spiritus, Druid. Okay, so. Cleric is still most mana. The lowest level ones first. Come on, baby. I was just trying to get aggro off the cleric. This is, if I was him, I'd start pulling out the epic. Is the worst time for what rumor pops, I can imagine. I'd say run it. It's just too freaking many right now. Yeah, just run it. It's so many. Cleric is barely has mana. Can we root? I can't. Just broke. Yeah, we're barely. Get in here. Get in here. Help out. Okay. We can get this, we can survive. Holy smokes. Wow. Whole room and Wow. Wow. A whole room. Man. Holy smokes. I think that's a good spot to end the video. So thank you guys all for watching. See you in the next one. Oof.